Hello, Fergie.
Hey, what's up?
How the devil are you?
I'm great.
Fergie, would you say you're a lover or a fighter?
I'd say on stage, a fighter, mm-hmm. and off of stage, a lover.
Nice answer.
It's true.
Your album is called Duchess. If you could pick a region anywhere in the world that you would like to be Duchess of?
Ooh. Los Angeles.
Oh. Duchess of Los Angeles.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's my hometown, of course.
If you're a duchess, do you ever frolic with the servants?
Oh, I'm sure I would.
I mean, you would, wouldn't
you? Get a bit naughty.
Naughty.
That's what I'd say.
Singer, you're also an actress. So, please can you do me a favour and tell us why we should buy your single in the style of the following. An angry, one-eyed, southern farmhand called Buck. As best you can.
All right. I want you to buy my single. I want you to buy it. I want it. What are you guys have been doing?
That was good.
A lonely raccoon called Marjorie.
Buy my single.
That was so sweet.
I'd say after that, you have shifted some units.
Oh, God, yeah. I won some really bad acting awards.
Paparazzi photographers always snap you wherever you go, but when was the last time you thought, phew, I am glad there was no one around to see me do that?
I like to work out outside, mm-hmm. and I had this one shot where I do a backbend, what you call a backbend. I can't do it in this outfit. And your face isn't that attractive when you're doing this move. This is a stretch.
Can you show us the face that comes with the move?
No. I mean, you could try it. I could maybe spot you.
So if I could...
Yeah. Okay. Here we go.
Likes.
Uh-oh. That's the face.
I'm pooing.
That's the face they got. So, are you okay? I was very impressed you did it off of this. That was really good.
Was I not meant to?
No, well, no, I just did it
on the hot tip. It's your move.
You just went for it. I was letting you go.
Brilliant. It's great.
It was very rock and roll, the whole thing.
The Black Eyed Peas aren't anywhere to be seen on this new single. Please, can you give us a tasty recipe involving Black Eyed Peas?
I had one girl bring me one time. Okay, get this. It was a Black Eyed Peas salsa dip.
A fan did this?
Yeah. You know, it's funny because they say not to eat things that fans give you, but I didn't care. It looked too good.
Uh-huh. You know? Did you wake up 6 days later and go, who are you? Why am I tied to this chair? And it was tasty.
It was really good, thanks. Yeah.
This is a legal conversation I need to have with you about copyright. Because I'm manufacturing the Fergie Furby. I need to know, what should people do with it to keep it happy? Talk to it, feed it, or sit on it?
Sit on it.
Sit on it.
Mm-hmm. Would you like to practice right now?
Yes.
Wow. Okay.
I'm always quite awkward in these situations.
Okay. Aw. So cute. There you go. How you feel?
Yeah.
How's that work?
Yeah, that was good.
That was nice.
I say sit on it, Dev.
Yeah.
Fergie, thank you very much indeed for coming on Pop World.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.